Hey everybody, just working on this commission piece, and I'm just trying the live video feed on YouTube. Haven't done it before, so just got some music playing and gonna work on this tree a little bit. So thanks for joining in and checking out my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I do lots of tips and tricks videos and other random art stuff, so hopefully you enjoy it. Just gonna kind of chill and paint here, so nothing too fancy. But thanks for joining in if you're watching live. Thank you. So if you're just kind of joining in on the YouTube video, not really, I'm kind of away from my phone, so I can't really see comments or anything like that, but just joining in, just working on this painting. It's a commission piece and been working on it for a couple days now. Just working on the foliage here of the tree. So if you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. I do lots of little tips and tricks videos, time-lapse videos, lots of other little fun things with my artwork. So thanks for joining in. And I'm just kind of testing out the live video. Haven't done it yet on YouTube before, so something new for me, but we'll do more in the future here. So I'm trying to pop back and look at comments before they kind of disappear pretty quick with this live video. But somebody asked me what kind of camera I'm using. I'm just using a cell phone, just a pretty much a crappy cell phone. I'm not big on cell phones, so mine's kind of old and junky. But maybe I'll have to get a new one to do more live videos. Probably help the quality a little bit. just saw a question. Like I said, I'm not really looking at my phone that much, so I'm not seeing the comments. I'll answer questions after, but this is a 30 by 48. Good guess.